words are intended. If you could keep your head when all about you is embarrassed.
I don't know. Play yourself.
When Daphne and me first started going out, couldn't keep our hands off each other.
Oh, I bet.
In the end, we just had to lie inside her for hours on end. Oh, we knew if we'd stop, we only want to start again. Total obsession. We were like those two lovers in that Japanese thing.
What? Tenko?
I know Corridor. Empire of the Senses. She cuts off his penis at the end.
Just at the end?
Unfortunately, that is not considered clever nor funny in Cornwall. Well, she says it is considered funny. Or she may just be very hungry.
Everyone's getting a bit smelly, aren't they, Jeff?
Yep. No, I am. Quite like it.
I refuse to pay old Jake £5 for a shower. I'd rather fester. Glad his bloody generator exploded. He's profiting from a crisis, and I, for one, don't like it.
Well, why are you charging £2 for a tiny candle?
Market forces, Jeff. I can't combat those forces. God knows, I wish I could.
Have you met my new bird?
Oh, hello, that'll be me.
watch out, the honey monster's about.
Harry's jealous because he doesn't have breasts.
I am. I got these.
We've added another verse to our song of Harry and Holly.
Yeah, do you want to hear it?
No.
The Holly and the Harry, they met and went to bed. Now their lives are full and living ones. And Harry's
Holly head.
No. And Harry's Holly. What was it, Hazard?
Don't bother. Nobody's interested.
Tell Mary. Go on.
No.
Go on.
No.
Tell her.
Yeah, tell me, or I'll put this glass in your face.
We're going to get a tandem.
Get the gun.
Oh, candlelight. How friggin' romantic.
Do you need my things to do to kick out the blues list? Puzzle book? Well, it's here if you change your mind.
I wish I'd gone to stay at my mother's. And that is not a sentence I plan to ever use again in my lifetime.
Have you been drinking?
Of course I have!
I've come up with an idea of how we can all stop smelling.
What about if the electricity comes back on, heats up the water, and we can all get in the cocking shower?
I've organised a mass swim in the sea tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, that's absolutely brilliant. Because what? We're only feeling cold.
What is the matter with you? This is supposed to be our finest hour. This is our Dunkirk. I'm head girl again.
Sorry. I'm glad you're enjoying it. It's just Holly and Harry. They're pissing me off because they're so loving. I can't believe I wanted to watch them having sex. Now I want to watch them being pecked by owls. We took two perfectly reasonable people and created one hideous monster. It's Richard and Judy all over again.
They'll pass. They'll end up like us.
I've got to split them up.
No, I like some cakes.
Me too, if they're not too dry.
Oh yeah, dry cake, I eat that.
Ring, ring.
Who is it?
Camper Van Magazine's roving reporter.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, sorry to call so late. It's just I'm on power cut duty.
Well, it's all right. I got the honey monster here and she's all snuggly wuggly.
Yeah, stop all that. So, this is the bed then. Oh, this bed has had so many girls' bottoms on it, hasn't it?
Not really.
Goodness, there must be enough female DNA trapped in this bedding to create a small girls' school. And enough extra for a couple of netball teams, eh? I mean, what would this bed say if it could speak? It would say... Well, that's silly, because beds can't speak, can they? So, Harry, how's your Gina?
Who?
Have you forgotten about Gina already? Oh, it's a shame. What about Ruth? You heard from Ruth?
You've not been out with her, Ruth.
Ruth. Ruthie, who fell off your tandem. You bought together...
Sorry?
Yeah, Ruthie, who had your baby.
What baby?
Oh, God. Oh, wow. I can't believe that. Well, I'm just glad I didn't get pregnant that time. Hey, Holmes. Anyway, I've got to go. So, Holly, before I go, can you do one of your spells for me? Go on. I love it when she does this, don't you? Go
no.
on. Do that one that you do that gives men that you hate big black scabs down the side of their face. Great big running pussy black scabs.
That isn't a spell. Harry doesn't like that sort of thing.
Oh. Yeah, okay. But Holmes, you haven't got any of that potion, have you? Any of that potion you make, the warts potion? You know, that one that you said helped cure your...
No.
Oh, right. Well, look, I'll pick some up off you tomorrow, shall I? I'm popping round your place to have a look at your new pickle babies exhibit. So, anyway...
Good night, lovebirds. It's cold! Can we get out now?
Can you wash behind your ears? Think, Roger. Power cup. Czar. I've got to be near my clipboard.
Hey, you got some shampoo behind your ear,
Holly?
Yeah, I know. I know your name.
Thank you. Get off. Get off.
Oh, what are you going to do? Turn me into a frog?
No. You'd have to be a prince for that. Oh.
Sorry, everyone. I paid. Sorry.
Well done, Holly. That's it. Run around. Keep warm. Which is your towel, Roger? Is it this one? Is it the blue one? Now, could you listen, everyone? Can you just fill out the questionnaire before you go? That's great, yes. Well done!
What is electricity, then?
I want to say atoms.
Why?
Don't know.
Quiet.
Hmm.
When did the last person come in?
3 hours ago.
And that was...
you. Should we call it a day?
Yeah. Feel a bit bad about Harry and Holly.
Yeah, me too.
Still, all goes to prove there's nothing more annoying than really happy people.
I rather like it like this.
Hmm. Oh, that's nice. Oh. Oh. You realise you're going to have to go back to being a shopkeeper now?
No, well, with a bit of luck there'll be another crisis. I think I'd be very good in a drought.
Yeah.
Or a small tidal wave. I mean, we'll need sandbags, but I've made a list.
Oh.
Oh, what's the first thing you're going to do when we get in?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, let me think. No, let me think. Well, might as well go to bed.
Well, there's nothing else to do.
No. I'll give you a lick up the legs in a minute.